Unboxing the Jeecoo M20. So to power the speakers, you would hold this button down. As you can see, it has a cool RGB effect. If you click the same button, it'll let you cycle through a few more colors. You would also use it to control the volume. Another cool feature they have is being able to connect both the speakers together, making it look like a soundbar. Overall rating, 7 out of 10.